Greetings everyone, and welcome back to Fuzzy Ferret Farm in Stardew Valley, where, for today, the spirits are mildly perturbed. That's not a good day for a festival day. Oh, that's not good. Not good at all. Am I going to be able to win this year's egg hunting? We will have to see. Abigail is a pretty strong contender for that one. Now, we've got a little bit more copper. We have not got enough to do any more planting. Any more forging, unfortunately. However, no, I think we're more or less done with everything we got in there. We've got a gold potato. Got a smallmouth bass, a frozen geode, and a nautilus fossil. I need to double check whether I actually need those for anything or not, but here we go. Let's hope. We've got one gold so far. Two. Any more? Only two. That is a bit of a shame, but we're not going to be able to plant anymore. Oh, we've got loads of things that we need to plant and not enough time to plant them. We are not going to be able to purchase any new seeds today. I really should have planned ahead for that. I should have taken note of when I planted everything. Hello, Leafin. How you doing? Let's get you some water in your bowl there. But yes, I really should have accounted for that I was going to be harvesting my parsnips today. That's frustrating. Right, well, what I would like to do then in this case, drop these off. We can just go ahead and sell these. I do need one cauliflower, however, I can go in there. And everything else can be sold. So I'll just drop all of, would take in, is there any possible way that I'd be able to sell anything at the farm? I'm not sure, you know. I don't think I can go into the town square at the moment. So this is actually really poor planning on my part, and I can only offer my sincerest apologies for the derp. Unfortunately, have Aavak, well, derp is the order of business for this game, I'm afraid, and pretty much every other game I play. Right, well, we've only got a little bit more watering to go, so I'm not going to bother cutting this out. If it is possible that I can get into the town square, I don't think it is, but I will try, because if I can get to PA's, then I can immediately sell the produce that I've got, but I'm fairly certain it starts at 9. No, I won't get there in time, so I'm not even going to bother worrying about it. We will just plant these down, pop those in there. I'll water this tile because it has fertilizer on it, and if I don't water it, then there's a chance that the tile will disappear overnight. The ground will revert to its regular state. We really do not want that. Not when we've already invested fertilizer. I'm not going to worry about that, but I am going to water all of these fertilized tiles again for exactly the same reason, so that there's less of a chance that the fertilizer will be wasted. Not that it's an incredibly rare resource, but it does require a little bit more of an investment for me to get. If I wanted to buy it, that would be fine, but I don't think Pierre is going to be selling fertilizer for quite some time, actually. I think it's going to be a little while before he actually sells the stuff directly. Okay, well, we are going to take our items with us. In fact, before we go, I am just going to go ahead and do a wee bit of tidying up, because we've got a little bit of time before the festival will close. So I should at least be able to get rid of these rocks. You don't want to risk it too much. Like at 11, we're going to make the move, but I'll quickly get rid of these rocks for now, just so I don't waste the whole day. Not that we'd really be wasting it, because I'd be able to do a little bit of work when we got back. The thing is, though, I might be attacked when I get back, so how much work I will really get done, I have no idea. But that should do for now. Well, we'll drop these off. We will drop these off as well. I will bring these along with me just in case. I miss Akasha. Akasha made getting to and fro much, much easier. Okay, I'm here. Hello, everyone. Hello, 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 hello. Our hens have been working overtime to prepare for this festival. They deserve the best tonight. Bowls full of sweet yellow corn! Shane, that's actually quite sweet of you that you care about the hen so much. Plush bunny, not going to be able to afford that one. However, I will buy all of the strawberry seeds that I can. Unfortunately, you won't buy any of my produce. That does make me sad. No one really talks to me. I just come for the deviled eggs. Well, just get out there and talk to them. Hello, Pam. Hee-hee, I put something nice in the bunch. Pam, that's not really... Shh, it's just between you and me, kid. I'm not sure that that's proper. Is there any more food? Clint, you need to get a handle on that food stuff, dude. You eat too much. I hope everyone's enjoying the food. I've been cooking for days to get everything ready. Fried eggs, boiled eggs, poached eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. And it's not that Clint is fat. I mean, he's probably got a few extra pounds, but it's that all he does when he comes to these festivals. He needs to do something other than eat food. Like, talk to Emily. I always look forward to these gatherings. It makes the valley feel like a real community. Oh, that's lovely. The children have been looking forward to this festival for weeks. Oh, Jazz. I hope I can find some eggs before Vincent takes them all. When does the egg hunt start? I'm so excited! is anyone else around? Nope, not so far. How about down here? Anyone down around here? Anyone just chilling out? Relaxing? No? No one? Absolutely no one? Are you certain? I'm fairly certain that someone's telling me fibs. There's gotta be someone around here. Where's Harvey these days? Hello? There you are! I was told off in the comments that the last two festivals that I went to, the egg hunt festivals, I didn't talk to him. Eggs definitely have a place in a well-balanced diet. Oops, I should take off my doctor's hat for the time being. Wow! I'm glad everyone was hounding me to find you. That's the first time you've actually corrected yourself for just only talking about work all the time. I am quite pleased about that. Hello, Marlon. Even with my bad leg, I never miss a town festival. Well done. Abby's always loved the egg hunt, ever since she was a tiny girl. That's quite sweet. Spring is a busy time of year, so it's nice to have a day off to catch up with friends. You know, as opposed to Friday. Egg, what a strange thing to eat. I'm not sure I'd say it was strange. This festival has been a tradition for as long as I can remember. Traditions connect us, both the past and the future. It's comforting. George,
what's everyone so happy about? Eggs, why eggs?
Oh, George. Hey, Willy.
Sometimes I'll hide an egg too well and no one finds it. Well, until summer rolls around and the hot air starts to bring out the rotten smell.
You seem almost like you really enjoy that.
Welcome to the Egg Festival. Compliments of my wonderful brood of hens.
Hello, Jody.
Vincent loves this festival. It's a joy to see him so happy.
I've been up since dawn colouring eggs. It's always my favourite part of the season.
I love the fact that you are so excited to colour the eggs as well. You probably enjoy carving pumpkins too.
On that note, I've got all my pumpkin carving gear ready. I don't have a pumpkin yet, or pumpkins, more to the point.
This fruit punch is unusually good.
Ah, Leah.
Taking breaks from work can make you more productive in the long run. Indeed, sharpening the axe of the mind.
I
honestly feel your pain there, Sam. We used to do a rotten egg toss. May Lewis put an end to that pretty quick.
Yeah. You wonder why?
Searching for eggs is like going on a treasure hunt.
Well, don't plan on finding too much treasure, not if I can help it.
I try to eat at least 3 eggs every day. That will bulk you up.
I need the protein for my legs.
This festival is alright, but what I'm really looking forward to is the flower dance. Well, I've spoken to everyone, it's time now to hunt. Now, I have lost this once and I have won it once. And both times were so long ago, I have no idea where the eggs are going to be. So, this is just going to come down to random luck. Do you think everyone's ready for the egg hunt yet?
Yes. Let's begin.
I certainly am.
Okay.
Keep your eyes peeled now, everyone. I rely on you to help me find all the eggs. It's time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt.
Calm down now, kiddos. You're going to need all your energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take home the prize.
That was wonderful. Okay. Now, is everyone ready?
Aye, aye. Let's go.
And let the egg hunt begin! Must get eggs. Where are all the eggs? There is an egg over there. I will grab you. There are some eggs over here too, in fact. One, two. No! Ah! I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I read the grave and I didn't give it the proper attention, but I'm desperately trying to find eggs. I'm down up to five. Need more quite badly. I've already spotted another one that I can go for. I was going to run over that way. Oh no! There's another one over here. Damn it! No, Abigail! Bad Abigail! Oh dear, I'm not sure I'm going to get this. Got 10 seconds. I know at least one more that I saw just above the graveyard. I may get there in time. 5. I'm going to get 2. 1. Did I get it? Oh, there's one over there! Ah, damn! Damn and blast! Okay. Is it going to be me or Abigail? Abigail is a worthy opponent. I fancy she may have won. Wow, look at all these eggs! Now, if only I could get you kids to pick up the litter this efficiently, we'd have the cleanest town this side of Gem Sea! No, seriously, we would. Think about it. And now, the winner of this year's egg hunt! Don't give me a suspense! Ah, ha, ha, I won! Victory is mine! Here's your prize. Enjoy a straw hat. Well, that's it for this year's Egg Festival. Thanks for coming, everyone. That was fantastic. Oh, don't I get to congratulate the... Or rather, not congratulate, but, you know, offer my commiserations to the losers. Receive their heartfelt congratulations. No? Oh, that sucks. However, I have strawberries. Now, thing with strawberries. So I've got 9 right now. I would get the most out of strawberries next season. However, you see, strawberries will continue to produce for a little while. Every 4 days. We'll get 2 harvests out of these. Thing is, if I get the seed maker and keep the seed maker, more to the point. No. Bad, bad. Go away. Ouch. It's in my own bloody farm. Be gone. I refuse. There we go. However, what I was going to say is if I can get 2 harvests out of it, I'll have 18 strawberries to put in a seed maker. And that may make me quite a lot of seeds later on. We're on the 13th day. I believe it takes like 8 days to mature. And I believe it's every 4 days after that. So, yeah, take us up to 21. And then, yes. Okay, yeah, we should be okay. We'll have enough time this season for 2 full harvests. Yeah, okay. 18 strawberries is better than 9. Obviously. And we need my watering can. Now I'm a little bit concerned that my scarecrow is not going to be close enough. So I'm going to need another one. Their range was deeply, deeply nerfed. So, make a scarecrow. I'm going to need a lot of fiber. Actually, you know what I'm going to do then? Let me grab my pickaxe. Actually, pop this away first. Then grab my pickaxe. Then we're going to reposition this scarecrow. This scarecrow can come live over there. I think from this position, it should be able to cover everything. Or actually, yeah, we'll pop her in there. That'll do fine. No! No, be gone! Be gone, bat! I said no! We'll sell all of these. It'll bring me a great deal of money. No! Ha ha! Tricked you. Pop that in there. Pop these in there. Flee! I had to run away. How embarrassing. However, we've got a straw hat. It looks more like a rain hat. Except from the side. From the side, it looks actually like a straw hat. Now I just need to find some rubber fruit.
Go to sleep for the night. Yes.
Not bad. 1,529. I approve. If only I'd had that prior to the festival, we could have gotten a really good harvest of strawberries, but oh well. And there we go. Fantastic. I think I do look quite snazzy in my straw hat. Queen of Sauce. Greetings, I, the Queen of Sauce. I'm going to teach you how to make coleslaw. Envisioning bland mounds of limp cabbage, you're not alone, but a great coleslaw can be so much more. Make sure you have a juicy, fresh cabbage for this one. Toss with a little vinegar and mayonnaise, and you're all set. Ah, that's crisp. I learned how to cook coleslaw. You know what? I don't think I ever made coleslaw. Right. Spirits are very displeased today because I beat Abigail, and they're quite fond of Abigail, and they have not taken kindly to the fact that I defeated her in a game. Nope. Abigail is the consummate gamer. All forms of gaming, computer, egg hunt, whatever it is. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. Thank goodness. I approve of that. Because the, oh my... All of the produce, all of the time. This is glorious. Look at all of this. No. Oh, no. Gather more stuff. No. More stuff. Stop trying to eat your produce, you fool. And is that it? Wow, we actually ended up with a lot of good quality crops there. Sure, we'll drop those off. But that daffodil is coming with me. I know where that's going right away. That, well, actually, I'm going to drop off a few more. No, we've got plenty of those. We've got a decent amount of daffodils. The silver ones can come with me. I'll leave the low-grade ones for crafting. They'll be for crafting. However, we can now take all of this... potentially use it to make... Actually, I'll pop that one in there. Let's grab everything out. That way I can make... There we are. Wonderful. Didn't have enough leeks, really, for anything else. But still, it's not too bad. I just need this for now. We'll go and hoe this area down. Fortunately, part of the... area up here did decay. That is a shame. I thought I might have been able to keep it from going down by just watering it. Usually that's how it works, but apparently if there's nothing there, it just doesn't care. Ah, we ran out. Scoundrels, do we have any sap? Yes, we do. Good. Let's make all of this in sap. There we are. Perfect. Alright, drop this off. And go ahead and get everything else planted. Now I'm going to leave that area because we still need parsnips quite badly, actually. So I'm going to buy probably a fair chunk of parsnips. In fact, drat, there's two spots there that I didn't manage to get. Okay, well, given that then, let me go ahead and grab my axe. I guess I'll just drop these off for now and I'll pick them up before I head into town. But I need to go and get myself a load more sap so I can properly build up that area. Sword. Thank you. Let's chop you down, aren't I? There. And sword this area as well. Right. We should be able to get a couple of trees worth of sap from here. I'm just going to... I'm probably going to cut down three trees again. I want to let these trees... grow, so I don't want to chop them all down. I want them to let them continue to seed more saplings around the place so that I've got a good healthy amount of capacity to gather sap in the future. There we are, and we'll take you as well. That's given me 12. That's more than enough for what I need, but we'll just finish off with this one as well. There we are. Perfect. Right, let's make the remaining fertilizer. There we are. And I can just get these two areas sorted. In fact, I'm going to need probably... Oh, actually, I think our potato's ready. I can get three potatoes, maybe a bunch of cauliflowers as well. That would be pretty... Oh, I still had some. Damn. I didn't notice that. Right. Well, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to water the crops. It'll take me a fair while. I will bring you back when I'm done. Okay, there we go. As you can see, I'm practically out of energy at this point. Have I watered? No, I have not watered Leaping's Bolt. I did give him a hug earlier on, though, so that's fine. Drop these off, but as you can see, I'm out of energy, and I even had to consume my my field snack just to get through the watering. That's craziness. We're going to sell our potatoes. In fact, we're going to sell the green beans as well. But we'll... Well, let's see. We'll bring this down to 4 each. And also this parsnip as well can go. Right, I'm going to just straight up eat the cave carrot. There we go. Then I'm going to drop off all of my low-quality produce in here. But the silver produce comes with me. I'm actually thinking about it. I'm going to keep... I'm going to keep the silver daffodils. Because they'll be useful as just general presents for people. In fact, I'll bring them along with me just in case I need to use them. Is there anything else I want to take? No, I'm fairly happy with what I've got in there for the time being. Ooh. I'm bringing that amethyst as well, just in case, because I'm fairly sure that it's Haley's birthday today. Actually, let's go to town. We're more likely going to meet her in town than elsewhere. It is Sunday. Oh, thinking about that, though. Anything up there? No, we're good. Right, given that it is Sunday, I'm going to head back the way I came, and we're going to go and see if I can't buy anything off the merchant. Because we've got a decent bit of money there. We've got 1,500. It would be better for me to continue to build up money, though, because I really want to get some of the summer fruit trees, if I can, so that I can get that squared off right away. But I'm not sure on that one. I may go for the bats this time, simply because I went for the mushrooms last time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, no, I messed up again. No worries. People have pointed out that it's that she's messing up, not the counting, but she's messing up the skipping. A poppy seed muffin, cherry bomb slime, bug meat, roasted hazelnut egg. Ooh, an egg. I don't think that's something. Coffee bean. Plant in spring or summer to grow a coffee plant. Place 5 beans in a keg to make coffee. But I would get all of that stuff back. Damn it. And I put all of this... I should have taken it all to Pierre. I will come back and see if I can get that coffee bean. I may end up missing out on both, but... Actually, I'd need to make over 1,000. I'm not going to make over 1,000 on what I've got here. There's literally no way, so that's fine. In that case, then, I will simply take the rare seed. Because they're not particularly common, and I want to build up a healthy amount of them so I can plant them in the fall. Whether or not I have the greenhouse, I'll have the opportunity to plant them in fall and hopefully get a reasonable return on them at that point. Hello! I was passing by. Hey there, it's good to see you. Thank you. Feel free to visit us anytime you please. I will do. Hey Shane. I'm busy, can't you tell? Well, I don't know, you just stood in front of your microwave. Shane is a scoundrel sometimes. So mean. Ooh. Fantastic. We will have to drop by the library. Now, I believe that Haley can sometimes be down here, but it doesn't look like she is, which is good. Right. Well, let's move on, because I believe she flatly ignores us if she is down there. Because she's focused on her photography. Emily. Have you seen your sister? Hi, Aavak. You raise sheep in your barn. You can turn their wool into beautiful boats of cloth. You'll need a loom, though. You can make them yourself if you know the crafting recipe. You can also milk sheep.
Sheep's milk ice cream is actually quite delicious.
Ah, where's your sister going to be? The beach. I should go check the beach. Good chance she'll be at the beach. She likes the beach. And I really need to find her. Sure.
This is for me. Marvelous. Oh, you actually like it. Fantastic. It's the wrong color for your hair. Hello. I hope your new farming life is panning out as you hoped. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Haley.
Okay. The other place I've ever seen her, up near the community center. Okay. We've already missed our opportunity at the shop, I'm fairly certain.
Hello. The weather's interesting today, don't you think?
Yeah, pretty good. Sorry.
Hi.
Hey, you've made another week of progress on the farm. It seems like things are going well for you.
Thank you very much for noticing. Everyone else is just saying generic stuff, but you're actually paying attention.
Aww. You're a sweetheart, Marrow.
In the market for a ripe parsnip. Linus, 105 gold on delivery. Linus will be pleased. I accept.
I have not got a parsnip. I have put them all in the bin. Maybe there will still be one there.
Haley. Ah, damn ya. This is most ungood. Today I'm just going to relax and think positively.
Do you ever take a day off?
Not really. It's not a high priority for me, really. The daffodil?
I've never seen Haley up here, so I'm going to head back, because it's 5:50 already. It is a Sunday. Where would she be? I don't want to miss a birthday. That is so bad. You get so much relationship progress from giving a gift on the birthday, even if it's not their loved gift. Hey, well, you want to talk to me? I'm busy. Oh, I'm sorry. Just trying to be friendly. Wow. That put me in my place, didn't it? Let's go and have a look. Haley, are you here?
Oh, thank goodness, Haley. This is my best ever grown daffodil.
Please like it. Please don't be one of the people who hates them.
Oh, is it my birthday today? I guess it is. Thanks. This is nice.
Ha ha! My sister is so weird. Sometimes I wonder if we're actually right. Oh, well, that's not a very nice thing to say following that. But I'm glad you like the daffodil. Let's have a look. Haley's at 2 hearts. Fantastic. Lewis is at 2 hearts as well. How did that happen?
Okay, we're starting to get there. People are starting to be happy. I'm liking this. I'm liking this a lot, in fact.
We no longer have produce to sell to Pierre, which is a shame. I stepped in something gross earlier and I just bought these shoes. That does suck when it happens. I completely understand. It really does suck.
Need a hot meal? Would you like this?
Thank you, this looks nice.
You're welcome. Thank you, I'm feeling a positive energy from this gift. Everyone gets daffodils today, except for Haley, who gets the best daffodil, because it is her birthday. I mean, come on.
Sorry, did not mean to sword you in the face.
Oh, there, Aavak, I'm glad to see you. You're always welcome here.
Thank you, friend. Would you like a daffodil?
Oh, goodness, are you sure? Ah, I guess you are good peoples, and everything you do reinforces this fact.
It's 400. I'm not gonna buy Pam a beer, not just for a regular gift, not until I'm super flush with cash. I can't afford it. It is so expensive. I'd completely forgotten how ridiculously expensive those things were. It's a far cry from the time where I could just happily buy like 40 of them. Ah, rounds are on me for the entire night, it's fine. I won't even notice the money's gone.
Oh, how things change.
One day, I'm gonna be in a position where I can just do that. I can just go into a bar and realize that,
yep, everyone, I'm feeling in a particularly good mood today. Drinks are on me for the night.
Oh, it'll be a good time. There we go. You found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. Hooray! Two new books. You know what? I'm going to do a little bit of fishing. I feel like I've earned it, honestly. I really do. I think that today has been a pretty good day. And boom! I missed the max. That's okay. I won't allow that to bring my mood down. You're several days too late, Seaweed. Several. Oh. Ooh, dried starfish we can give to Gunther. Fantastic. Oh, yes, of course. I'd forgotten. I was thinking, oh, I've already given him a dried starfish. Haven't I? No, I haven't. Because I have to start the game again. There we go. Ah, no. Ha-ha! Perfect. What do I get? I got a herring. It wasn't even like a silver star one. That's a shame. That was a perfect reel as well. Come along, you. Oh, at the top, please. Thank you. No. Ah, that's why you want it at the top. I've even just said it, isn't it? Another herring. Oh, that one's a silver star one, though. But now I'm out of room in my inventory. Tell you what, I'll eat this one. Raw. Wet and wiggling. Don't just do that. Don't fish a fish and just eat it. I don't think that's going to be healthy for you. You should probably clean it first. You can eat it raw, just clean it first. Unless, you know, you're starving. In which case, you know what? Do whatever it takes. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. What have we got here? This one's moving a little bit differently. Or was. Oh, yeah, it's definitely moving differently. I'm not sure this one's a herring. What have we got? We have got a halibut. I've used my last bit of bait. Oh, well, I'll go back then. Oh, well, do we need a halibut? Might do. Can't remember if we do, though. Let me see. I believe I can check it out. Fish tank. Night fishing? No. Lake. Ocean fishing? No. New. New. Okay. None of the ones that I can see currently require it. It doesn't mean that there aren't any. But I'm fairly certain that's not one of the fish that I've been trying to keep in mind because they're only available in spring. I'll double check though, so I'll pop it in my chest for the community center before I get a chance to be absolutely certain about of it. But it is pretty late now. This is a very long walk. I can't wait until we've got a horse. I would save up for it, but honestly there's so many other things that are significantly more important for me right now. Right, first and foremost, let's drop off what we're going to be selling. All of these can go. No, you're staying with me, actually. We will. Oh dear, that was almost bad. Drop that off. Drop this off. In fact, we'll drop those off too. Drop these off. Right, you. I didn't buy any seeds, did I? No! My saplings! You scoundrels, you! Those are the ones that I don't have many of as well. How deeply annoying. There we go. All for just a couple of bloody fiber, too. What a wretched day! I went out to get seeds, and I completely forgot, and I didn't get any. Poop. Oh well, I was way too focused on Haley. I think it was already too late for me to get the seeds by the time that it came around anyway, just because I had spent so much time trying to find Haley. So I'm not going to worry too much about it. I think it was more important to get her birthday present. Right, time for us to go to sleep and see what the day has brought us. Oh, fantastic foraging. We've now got the tree tapper, so I just need to wait for my trees to grow, which now need to start growing again, because I killed them. Ugh. That was quite frustrating. Oh, three on farming. Yes, we can make the bee house. So awesome. I want to get that started right away. Unfortunately, we're going to need the sap, but I can put the tree taps on the other trees that we've got just around the farm for the time being until my specific trees mature, and then I can start moving the tree taps across to them. That is great. That is great. I so want to get a bee house. I want to have a nice, nice area for my apiaries. Okay, we made 245 on farming. Not bad. We also made 586 on forage. Very good indeed. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. A total of 831 for the 14th of spring year one. And also, we managed to get Haley her birthday present. I really thought we were starting to run out of time there. But that is going to be it for the episode. I'm afraid we have run out of time for this. I hope you've enjoyed the episode, though. Thank you very much for watching. As ever, remember to like if you liked and sub if you haven't. But until next time, take care, everyone.